Hello guys, I'll be showing you how to make these Chinese lanterns today. This one's a bit flat, it's got squashed. Yep, and I will be making a pink one. Okay, so the supplies you will need, scissors, glue, a stapler or tape, and a piece of paper, A4. Okay, so first you want to cut like a little tiny strip off for the handle. Like that. Then fold your masterpiece in half, like that. And then cut like your side here. About not that close. Because last time when I kept trying this video and I put them too close, it didn't stand up properly for me. Okay, now you want to unfold it and then fold it again like that, and then get your glue and glue a bit of that. You're going to stick your other side to. Okay. And then leave it for a few minutes. I don't know if it is. Okay. Then do it to the bottom bit. Okay. Now we're going to quickly glue these bits on. Okay, that's how you make a Chinese lantern. Hope you guys enjoyed, and bye!